Hello everybody. Now I will show you how to disable background auto update in Windows 10. First of all, you have to click control panel and then go to system and security and then go to administrative tools and then double click on services. You scroll down and then you will see that Windows update. Windows update, you see that it startup type automatic delayed start. You have to put it on disabled and then click apply and then click OK. That's enough.